You won't like what you see. If you were in my head and had to hear my plea, it's like, I can't believe this is happening to me. And could someone please shut his fucking answering machine, so I can start leaving these messages that you will never get, and all these cries for help you'll never see and never check.
But I guess it's easy
for you to leave me, but believe me, see, this isn't something
I should just forget. Never forgive him.
I would trade it all for one more minute. Don't you see, I really need you to talk to. I'm still sitting here wondering who did it, while I'm staring out our front door knowing you'll never walk through. Said you'd come right back, and now you're gone like that. A blank stare as I stand so alone. I know you're never coming home.